Hi and welcome to my channel Sneha's EduFun. This video is very special because in this video we are going to learn the Gayatri Mantra, which is one of the most powerful mantra in the world. Let us begin. Om Bhur Bhuvasvaha Tat Savitur Varenyam भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो न प्रचोदयात्। नाउ लेट अस लुक इनटू इट्स मीनिंग। ओम मीन्स द सिंबल ऑफ द अल्टीमेट व्हिच इज द प्रिमिटिव साउंड ओम। भूर इज द फिजिकल वर्ल्ड। Bhuvaha is our mental world. Svaha is the celestial, representing the spiritual world. Tat means that, and here that is the God, the transcendental Paramatma. Savitur is the sun, the creator and the preserver. Varenyam is most adorable, lovely. Bhargo is shine. Devasya is resplendent, supreme lord. Dhimahi is to meditate on. Dhiyo, yo is intelligence, understanding, our intellect. Naha is our, and Prachodayat is enlightened, guide, inspire. Now let us look into the translation of the whole shloka with what it means. Om, pervading the bhuloka, that is the earth, consciousness of the physical plane. Bhuvara loka, that is antariksha, the intermediate space, consciousness of prana. And Swara Loka, sky, heaven, consciousness of the divine mind. That Savitur, Savitri, divine essence of the sun, which is the most adorable. I meditate on that divine effulgence. May that awaken our intelligence, our spiritual consciousness. Now let us say the Gayatri Mantra once again. Om Bhur Bhuvasvaha Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yo Na Prachodayat. I hope you have enjoyed this video. And if so, then do like and share the video and do not forget to subscribe to my channel, Sneha's EduFun. Thank you and keep learning.